Happy Sabbath, church. Today's scripture reading will be taken from Ephesians chapter 6, verses 18 to 20. Praying always with all prayer and supplication in the Spirit, being watchful to this end, with all perseverance and supplication for all the saints, and for me that utterance may be given to me, that I may open my mouth boldly to make known the mystery of the gospel, for which I am an ambassador in chains, that in it I may speak boldly as I ought to speak. May God add a rich blessing to the reading of his holy word.